This initiative started in 2017, February. Prior to this, I had been working with the Aga Khan University Hospital. And while there, I noticed a couple of clients who are suffering from easily preventable illnesses, things like diabetes and high blood pressure. I noticed many of them wanted to actually get healthy, but one thing which they didn't have was the knowledge on how to do so. Our healthcare system in Uganda focuses a lot on treating, but little to do with teaching. Another problem is the current COVID pandemic. Gyms are basically inaccessible and high risk. So I wanted to formulate a solution which people could undertake while at home. And that's where gyms in small spaces comes in. Using our experience in medicine, fitness, nutrition, and technology, we have been able to develop systems which people can actually undertake while at home.
By the time I came to TIMNATH, I was severely overweight. I was quite obese and I needed support. I was looking through some old photos of mine and I looked at what I looked like a year ago and what I look like today. And I said, whoa, there's a difference. So when I saw the photos, I got really excited.
She started a Facebook page just randomly because it had such an impact on her. She wanted to share this with, you know, people out there.
And then we managed to convince some people, make them think they could also change their lives.
So far, we have been able to see 93% of our clients who consistently adhere to our program lose between 6 and 9 kilograms of fat within the first 6 weeks of the program. Currently, we're working with a developer to build a web and mobile application to scale our efforts. Our aim is to help people save time and money through our trusted home-based fitness solutions.